Hi, my name is Riley.
And?
And I am 10 years old. When I was born, I went to the NICU at Riley Hospital. I was 15 weeks early and weighed 1 pound 10 ounces. I had a tube in my throat to help me breathe and a tube in my nose to help me eat. I was at Riley for a total of 90 days. When I was 2 weeks old, I had a surgery to fix a hole in my heart. I want to thank my doctors and nurses. If I wasn't at Riley, I don't know where I would be today. One of my favorite things to do is gymnastics.
You could say I'm very bending.
I'm very bending.
Riley, do you think you'll be in the Olympics someday?
Maybe. I went to my first dance marathon when I was 3 years old, and it was in Bloomington South. I've been to 99 dance marathons, and I'm safe in IUDM for the 3 digits.
Try that again.